Hello, boys and girls, and hello to all your mums and dads watching at home with you. For those of you who don't know me, I'm Kieran O'Toole, and I'm the principal here in Scoil Eoin, your new school that you're coming to in September. Now, I suppose this time of the year, we're usually very busy organising an open morning for you, so you can come in and meet your teachers and see your new classrooms. But unfortunately, this year, due to COVID-19, we haven't been able to do that. So instead, we're putting this video together for you to give you a chance to meet your teachers, to see your classrooms, and maybe also to meet some of the other staff around the school and see some of the wonderful facilities that we have on offer. So I hope you enjoyed the tour, and we'll set it up now maybe by visiting reception, and we'll see who we meet there.
Hello boys and girls, my name is Noreen and I work here in Scoil Eoin Ballúnach in reception. This is a reception area where if you were going home sick or going to an appointment, your mums and dads will collect you and we will look after you here until they come for you.
Hello everybody, my name is Mr. Joe McMahon and I'm the Deputy Principal in Scoil Eoin. And I'm really looking forward to meeting all of you at the end of August.
Hi boys and girls, this is the cookery room in your new big school. Here today, the big boys and girls are learning how to make buns. So we hope that you enjoy coming to the cookery room when you come to big school. See you later.
Hello everyone, my name is Mrs. Griffin and I'm a teacher in junior infants. I'm so looking forward to meeting all the new boys and girls in September.
Hello boys and girls, my name is Peggy. I am an SNA here in Scoil Eoin. I'm here to assist anyone who might need a little extra help or support. Looking forward to seeing you all in September.
Hello, I'm Veronica Donovan and I'm going to be teaching some of you in September. I'm really excited to see you all and I hope you're looking forward to your new adventure here in Scoil Eoin with us. These are my lovely 28 children this year and say hello everybody. See you soon.
Hello boys and girls, my name is Laura Reedy and I'm going to be teaching some of you in junior infants. I'm really excited and I cannot wait to meet you all. This is my lovely class.
Hello boys and girls and welcome to our butterfly garden here in Scoil Eoin. We are the senior infants class and when the weather is fine, we come to the butterfly garden to read poems, to sing songs, and to read stories as we are doing today. We come out here in the fine weather and everyone enjoys it. Don't we, children?
Yeah!
And hopefully we will see you in September in the butterfly garden in Scoil Eoin as well. Bye-bye from everyone.
Bye!
Hello everybody, my name is Miss Daly. I'm one of the 6 class teachers here in Scoil Eoin. We'd like to welcome you here this morning to our 6th class room. We hope you will enjoy. We've a little bit of music prepared. You'll notice lots of music throughout the halls of Scoil Eoin, plenty of singing and plenty of fun.
Hello, welcome to the senior Rialta class here in Scoil Eoin. And these are the children here in the classroom. Say hello, guys.
Hello. Hello.
And this is our brand new classroom, which we're really enjoying working in, aren't we, guys?
Yeah.
And we're really looking forward to welcoming the new junior infants in September. It'd be great to have you guys on board.
Hello, my name is Mrs. Meehan and I am presently teaching first class here in Scoil Eoin. And these are my wonderful students from Rongaheen. And in first class, they start off learning the tin whistle. Number one, it improves their listening skills. It also helps them to concentrate and this transfers into other subjects too. And it also helps them with their coordination. They have to use their hands to place the notes on the tin whistle. We're very lucky here in Scoil Eoin that we have such wonderful, musically talented staff members. And they really promote music from junior infants right the way up to 6th class. We are also very, very lucky to have this beautiful outdoor learning space where we can do our tin whistle safely outdoors.
Hi everyone, so my name is Mr. Kennelly and I am a 4 class teacher in Scoil Eoin. So here behind me you can see some of my 4 class, they're about to start a fitness class. Okay, so this is something we do for PE every now and again, okay? So no matter what class you're in, you will get a chance to take part in something like this at some stage during Scoil Eoin, either with your teacher or two different projects that we do throughout the year. Okay, so other sports that you can take part in outside, as you can see, there's basketball rings, soccer. Okay, there's other sports as well, depending on what your teacher wants to do with you for either PE or for at lunchtime, where there's different soccer balls and basketballs on the yard, etc. Okay, so during the fine weather, sometimes we'll be able to come outside for PE as well. We're also looking forward to our sports day, which is being held in a couple of weeks' time in June. So hope you all enjoy. See you soon. Okay, so now we've moved into the PE hall, so this is where the majority of our PE lessons will take place throughout the year, especially during the bad weather. So when the weather's nice and fine, we get to go inside. But even when the weather isn't fine, okay, it's not a case of there's no PE that week, we can just use our fabulous hall here. So different sports that happen here in the hall would be, of course, again, you've your soccer and your football. Other things also like gymnastics, okay, different evasion games, etc. So there's lots of opportunity to have some fun in your hall. So you'll be in here probably once a week, whatever day your PE is. So that's, again, something to really, really look forward to.
Hello to all the boys and girls who are joining Scoil Eoin in September. My name is Miss Lyons and I'm a fifth class teacher, and I'm here at my wonderful class in our beautiful school library. This is where we come to do some library reading, to select different books to read and to have lots of lovely story time. So here is my class today enjoying a little bit of library reading. Say hi everybody.
Hi.
Hi, my name is Jerry McGuinness. I'm part of the cleaning staff here in Ballynochan National School here in Tralee. We all work very hard here to make sure that this school premises is clean and safe for our pupils to attend. We look forward to seeing you all in the coming school year in September.
Hello everybody and welcome to Scoil Eoin. My name is Karina Bonger and I'm one of the support teachers here in our lovely school. And we can't wait to welcome you all here to us in September. Now, what do? I do lots of things. I'm very, very lucky. I get to do exercise, because sometimes if we have the wobbles, we might need to bounce it out. So if you can see, we have bouncy balls. We have the balance beam for our balance. Sometimes we might feel a little bit shy or a little bit scared, and we might get the scareds, and you come over to me and we'll have a talk about them. We've lovely little chairs where we sit down and have a chat. We have many little friends. So this is the chimp who lost his chatter. We might tell you that story because you might feel a bit shy, just like I'm feeling talking to you now. But I know that you're my friends and you're going to be very kind, that we all are kind in Scoil Eoin. We do drawing and painting and cutting and writing and putting together lovely pictures for yourself and your families and your friends. We learn about who we are, that we are loved and we're all special and we're kind and we are all welcome and can't ready wait to have you with us here in September. So that's just some of the things that I do and the rest of the support teachers do, and we cannot wait to see you all in September. Have a lovely summer and go big and strong, and can't wait to see you. Make sure you give a wave. Bye.
Time flies by in the yellow and green. Stick around and you'll see what I mean. There's a mountain top that I'm dreaming of. If you need me, you know where I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like someone. I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like someone.
Now, I hope you enjoyed the video and the tour of the school and you saw all of our wonderful facilities and met your class teacher. I'll be in touch with your parents during the summer months and we'll arrange for you to come to have a visit in your classroom before we open in September. So I'll be in touch with your parents about that at a later date. But for now, take care, enjoy your summer holidays, and we look forward to meeting you all here in Scoil Eoin in September. Sláinte.